Okay, so we're gonna have a little fun. I want to use my Juice Oracle cards from the movie Juice. If you haven't seen it, you should be embarrassed. Unless you were born before 19... Well, if you were born after 1993, maybe I'll give you a pass. Otherwise, you better have some juice. Anyway, I want you to pick a number, one, number two, or number three, and I'm going to give you some quick advice from my Juice Oracle. Okay? I'm not going to take those if you want to do it. So, if you feel drawn to the number one, your advice says, know the ledge. Knowledge. And it says, knowledge is power. Use what you've learned from prior experiences to know how to make moves on your journey. So you've been through some stuff that you should have learned some lessons from. So if there's anything you need clarity on right now, Spirit is saying, think about stuff that's happened in the past. You've gone through this before. Okay? And use that wisdom. All right. So if you were drawn to the number two, or that popped in your head, your message says, having a baby doesn't make you a man, Raheem. Okay, and your advice is nurture your ideas and things you create, even children, if that applies. Having a lot on your plate means nothing unless you can balance it all. So you might have a lot of stuff going on. You one of them people that you got your kids to take care of. Maybe you're about to have a kid. Maybe you're about to give birth to a new idea. Whatever the case may be, just because you got a whole lot going on don't mean a damn thing if you can't balance it. So plan, list, prioritize, and get your life. And if you were drawn to the number three, you don't mind a little sweat, do you? And it says, get ready for some hot, sexy fun. Someone is going to have you feeling very turned on soon. The feeling between you and this person will be or is mutual. Get ready for a night or nights of sex. So if you didn't recognize any of those quotes, you need to go watch Juice. But my card number threes, y'all about to get some. All right, so if you've been having a drought, it ain't going to be much longer. And on that note, my lovelies, my light workers, because that's what I attract to me, I want to say peace, blessings, and all that good stuff that comes from being a part of my tribe. Later, y'all.